The very essence of what it means to be a physician is to relieve pain. And regional anesthesia fits well into that philosophy because it is a way that relieves pain, at the same time it minimizes the impact of treatment of that pain.
Regional anesthesiology is the delivery of local anesthetic around nerves that supply the area that's going to be affected by surgery.
They'll use ultrasound and they'll identify the individual nerve and inject the numbing medicine right around the nerve so that it can be very, very specific for the area that they want to numb.
Ultrasound is a game changer in medicine. Ultrasound enables the proceduralist to visualize what's going on the inside by just placing a probe over the area that we want to go to. Being able to see precisely where you're going in with your needle and delivering the medication is the advantage of an ultrasound.
There really is no limit to how it can be applied. But it can be as complicated as when I do chest wall reconstructions, that what we'll do is put catheters to supply each of the nerves of the chest wall with numbing medicine so that you can come out of the operating room without discomfort and not have to have high doses of narcotics through the vein or things by mouth that could cause stomach irritation.
There are many patients who get regional anesthesiology and require no opioids. And then there are some patients who do require some opioids, but it's significantly less than what you required before. And good evidence-based medicine shows us that using what we call a multimodal approach, minimizing drugs that will cause the patient side effects, but giving them the best pain control as possible, is better for the patient.
I think the important thing for patients to think about is that they have a role in their post-operative recovery. And I think it's actually very important for them to ask about the strategies that we're going to provide to reduce their pain.